that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried up on some line that keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their cones that blinds me, or something that somebody said because they thought we're fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing nor forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find moving in the back roads by the rivers of the memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Well, I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard ruffling through a coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cup hands round a tin can, I pretend I hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the river of my memory, and for hours ever gentle on my mind.